Choice TV, this is an awesome assignment. We are on the rail for the first race of the day. This is incredible.
Yeah,
my shoes are ruined by the dirt,
but
it's okay.
Possibly be.
Oh my god. I might just reach out and grab one of the horses. I wouldn't do that because then I'd get arrested and the show would be. But it's an idea.
Can't take this guy anywhere.
It's an idea.
Very good, very good.
That was magnificent.
How'd it go today? What were you happy about?
Well, you know, my horse, I don't expect he's going to be that close from the race, you know, because I saw a lot of speed in the race, and I was the 13 holes in the last post. So I just, you know, figured out and just let him break. And when my horse, he's hanging out really good at the track because it's the first time he rode in Denmark.
Wow.
In the dog. So I just put it where I feel comfortable and find my position and go from there.
You were hanging back for a while, then you caught up at the end. That's good pacing.
Yeah. I mean, you know, like, I tried to let him go to speed and put it right behind the speed.
It's fantastic.
Wow, congratulations. Yeah, it's been a great day. The weather is beautiful. The people are beautiful. The horses are beautiful. We made some money. Come and check it out.
What a day, though.
Seriously.
Really wonderful. Check out Del Mar Derby.
Definitely.
No doubt.
Once in a lifetime experience. Kortney Haines.
Tony Caberra.
Choice TV.
Make wise choices.